Isaac! We're up here! Come on, move!
Hello, Isaac.
Well, this brings up bad memories. I barely managed to escape the CEC facility this morning.
Wait, you're CEC?
Heavy equipment pilot, class 4. You?
Engineer.
Nerd. Figures.
Shit.
It's dark! He'll find me in the dark!
Shut up. It's okay, it's just a power outage.
You guys all right up there?
No.
Shit. I think life support's out too.
That's not good.
Our two remaining runners, Clark and Strauss. I knew it was only a matter of time before you reached the transit hub. You would find the train inoperable.
Are you insane? You cut off power to life support. There may be other survivors over here.
Public sector is already beyond acceptable recovery conditions. I can't allow you to escape. Goodbye, Clark.
Why did Tiedemann turn off the power? What did you do to piss him off so much?
LED. You know what a marker is?
Yeah. The unitologist on my crew wouldn't shut up about it. Why, is it real?
Yeah, it's real. Tiedemann made one using codes. Patterns stored in our heads, mine and Strauss. Everything that's happening on this station is happening because of that marker. I have to get to it and destroy it, and I need Strauss to tell me how.
You're a strange man, Isaac.
Will you help me?
We're about to suffocate, so I think I'm better.
Okay, good. Listen, we need power. Without it, we have no air and no train. The Sprawl's gotta have backup batteries somewhere.
Yes. The solar array's up there. But they've been mothballed for years.
Okay, all right, good. I'm heading there now. If I can start them up and get some power to the train...
You'll need someone to open the collector panels. I can do that.
Take Strauss and keep him safe.
Hear noises 3 blocks away. He's gonna give away my position.
Ellie, try to keep him focused. I need to know what he's trying to tell me.
Step 2, the door tight.
issue.
Ellie, I ran into a snag. It looks like the docking pod that runs to the solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft. Don't worry. I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look.
Can you hear this shit?
He's hallucinating, Kelly. It's part of the sickness.
This is going to be true.
It already is. Just keep moving.